Early one morning the sun was shining, I was laying in bed, wondering if she changed it all, if her hair was still red. Well, folks, they said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did like Mama's homemade dress, Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. Me, I'm standing on the side of the road, rain falling all in my shoes. I'm heading out to the East Coast, Lord knows I've paid some dues. Getting through, tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I help her out of a jam, I guess, but I use a little too much force. And we drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. We split up on a sad, dark night, both agreeing it was best. She turned around and looked at me as I was walking away, and I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Tangled up in blue. I was living in the great north woods, working as a cook for a spell. But I never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where I happened to be employed. Yeah, I was working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. And all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I've seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind. Silent type. And then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. Every one of those words rang true, glowed like burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. For me to you, we'll be right back.
her somehow. And all the people that I used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenter's wives. I don't know how they all got started.